INFPs are imaginative idealists, guided by their own core values and beliefs. To a healer, possibilities are paramount. The realism of the moment is only of passing concern. They see potential for a better future and pursue truth and meaning with their own individual flair. INFPs are sensitive, caring, and compassionate, and are deeply concerned with the personal growth of themselves and others. Individualistic and non-judgmental, INFPs believe that each person must find their own path. They enjoy spending time exploring their own ideas and values, and are gently encouraging to others to do the same. INFPs are creative and often artistic. They enjoy finding new outlets for self-expression. At work, the INFP is not particularly driven by money or status, preferring work that aligns with their personal values and allows them to help others. INFPs are typically motivated by vision and inspiration and want to engage with projects and causes that feel important to them. INFPs enjoy the process of creative problem solving and want to understand complex issues. They appreciate innovation and want to come up with original ideas to improve circumstances for people. An ideal job for a healer allows them to express their individuality in the way they work and takes advantage of their ability to see unique solutions. INFPs enjoy working autonomously and having control over how and when to complete a project. They often enjoy participating in teams, although they want to be free to put their own personal stamp on their work. When they do work with other people, it's important to the INFP that they be cooperative, supportive, and flexible, and that they have similar passion for their ideals. In relationships, the INFP is nurturing, empathetic, and loyal. Healers select friends and partners carefully, looking for a strong bond of congruent values. They are self-aware and often spiritual. INFPs tend to be open-minded and accepting of another's behaviors and preferences, so long as their core values are not violated. They support their partner's individuality and encourage them to explore their interests and ideas. INFPs look for ways to compromise and accommodate other people, and often have creative solutions to interpersonal problems. They can be very sensitive, but often keep negative reactions to themselves because they are reluctant to engage in confrontation. Close and harmonious relationships are important to INFPs, although they also need a lot of independent time to think and reflect. They often want plenty of freedom to express themselves and pursue greater self-awareness. They value a partner who is committed and loving, yet provides them with the support they need to independently explore the mysteries of life. Not sure which type are you? Take a free personality test in the description below and subscribe to us for more weekly videos.